After announcing his 2020 presidential bid, Kanye West has hosted his first campaign event. The singer spoke to a group of guests at the North Charleston Express Event Center on July 19, where he tearfully revealed that in 2012, he had almost aborted his child Northwest with wife Kim Kardashian. "I almost killed my daughter. My girlfriend called me screaming, crying. I'm a rapper and she said I'm pregnant. She was crying," he explained, remembering at that time he was in Paris. "Even if my wife were to divorce me after the speech, she brought North into this world when I did not want to," the rapper said. The Chicago native went on to reveal that in 1976, his father Ray West tried to abort him, but he was saved by his mom Donda. "My mom saved my life. My dad wanted to abort me. There would have been no Kanye West because my dad was too busy," he said. Kanye wore the bulletproof jacket for the event and wore the 2020 numbers on his head's back. According to ABC, the event was open to registered guests who signed up on Kanye's latest campaign platform, and all participants were asked to sign a COVID-19 liability statutory declaration, social distance, and wear a mask. He tweeted a link earlier in the day for a petition to put Kanye West on the ballot in South Carolina, as the July 20 deadline to file signatures as an independent candidate looms.